With every inch of news that drops about the new Scream movie, people everywhere are giving their thoughts and theories on it, particularly on YouTube. But seeing as it's a month before the movie's coming out, I've decided that I'm going to start giving my spin based on my opinion and also things that I already know is going to happen in this movie. And one of the things that's newsworthy, I believe, that's not actually been mentioned so much by people on YouTube, is that Emma Roberts is rumoured to be returning as Jill Roberts in the new Scream movie. So what does this mean for the movie? What kind of role will she be playing? Well, I take a look at everything that we know from production, and in this video I'm going to explain to you how this could work and what kind of role Jill will have in this movie. Hello everyone and welcome to Beyond the Mask, where we talk about all things Scream. If you're interested in Scream content or you just like Ghostface in general, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and make sure you hit the bell icon to stay notified for future content. Just a notice that by hitting subscribe today, you're becoming part of our Scream community, in which I'm posting polls and discussions and the latest news about Scream every single day. And you can take part in all that by hitting subscribe. So I want to get into this by just saying that this came from a reliable but not very reliable, it's 50-50 that Internet Movie Database is a reliable source, put it that way. And they have actually added Emma Roberts as a cast member for the new Scream movie. This was done a while back, but no one seems to have been talking about it. And I am somebody who, even though I'm doing videos for you guys, I like to sort of explore videos myself, listen to people's thoughts and opinions, because that's what I like doing as a Scream fan. So when I was actually looking around, no one seems to have been discussing it, and if they have, I haven't really been very taken with the idea that they've had for Jill's return. So I'm going to give you my thoughts on it and how I think they're going to go about this, and also back it up with some factual evidence from the production. So if Jill Roberts is going to be in Scream 2022, I believe it's going to be some form of flashback or callback to the fourth movie. Because the only reason that that could work is if they either go with the initial plan that Jill didn't die, which would make zero sense in my opinion, or they've actually added her because they're going to use footage from the fourth Scream movie at some point in the movie, maybe as a flashback or maybe even a voice, if you will. Because the reason why I'm believing this is because Rose McGowan actually revealed during one of the replies that she did on Instagram that she was actually approached to lend the voice of Tatum once again in this movie. So what I believe is that maybe Sydney's going to have some sort of callback to Jill. Maybe we're going to get some sort of flashback to all the previous killers, or all of her previous trauma that she's been through may come to a complete head in this movie, and maybe we're going to see that as well. I believe that's the only plausible way I will accept a Jill Roberts return. I know some of you are huge fans of Jill, and I actually really liked her as a killer. I know some people didn't, but I just thought that it was a genius way to move the franchise forward in 2011. I think that having Jill as a killer was super, super interesting, because it was a good way of playing the audience off. But I don't believe it would work them actually just bringing her back for the sake of, you know, her being there as an actual character, in the sense that they were going to go with what Wes wanted to do with his idea for Scream 5. I think that leaving her as a allegedly unknown if she died was a terrible idea and would never ever have worked if they'd have released Scream 5 back then. I want to also point out that Internet Movie Database is not something that should be taken as fact, but I just thought it was video worthy because I want to hear what you guys think. What do you think about this? Are you fascinated to see Jill return? Would you accept a Jill return? Or do you think it's going to be some sort of flashback? And if it is going to be a flashback, what kind of flashback do you think it's going to be? Comment down below and let me know what you think. I'm always interested in hearing your thoughts and opinions on this franchise as a whole. Thank you very much for watching the video, guys. Don't forget to like this video. That lets me know that you're enjoying this content. And I've also got other Scream videos on my channel right now. And without further ado, I'm going to leave this video on another quote from Scream 2022.
Hello, Sydney. Would you like